Okay, duck in here. The sewer dwellers are horrible mutants, but their network of tunnels gives them access to secrets. Hold your nose. We're going down. We're looking for Warren, who calls himself the Rat King. I'm sure it's descriptive as well as colorful.
Thank you.
I hate to say it, but this reminds me of home. I'm underground, not that far from here.
Have you brought me what I want? Good. Here's something extra. My fellows tore this off of a fallen crusader. It's the parts that make up a flamethrower. Now Irali can make one for you. You have to enter another part of the sewers. To get there, you must enter the castle from a sewer maintenance door and drain the fluid reclamation tank. At the bottom is the hidden entrance to sewers. And right beyond that is the manual gate control. Good luck. I've opened several bar tunnels for you. It should make your task easier. Oh, size 10. Perfect.
Why can't we do a mission in a field of flowers for once? Oh. brick. Didn't we pack that brick? No. Don't ask me where we are. I'm lost too. Sorry. He's done it. The gates are open. Send in the shock troops and tell Mesa we're coming in. Thank you.
Just, I don't even want to think about what you're stepping in.
You've exceeded all our expectations. Because of your daring, our troops are on the move. I want you two to join the assault with a specific target. Take out the programmer. It's time to reveal what we found out about this layer of the Order. The genetic mutations caused by the virus not only warp the psyches of the Order, but cause their bodies to decay. Without procreation, the Order found that biomechanical enhancements were the only way to maintain their strength in numbers. The decay has advanced so that most of the troops we face are more machine than man. But we believe that their collective consciousness is controlled by one source. The programmer, creator of the AI which controls the Acolytes. Destroy the programmer, and we may cripple the Order's troops with a single blow. But caution, we have reports he can vaporize attackers. The programmer's lair is in the castle. Now, see the medic, grab some ammo, and go get him. Fight for the front and freedom!